Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to explain what to do when iMessage is not working on your iPhone.
The first thing we're going to talk about is the difference between blue bubbles and the green bubbles in the Messages app on your iPhone. So we'll open up the Messages app. When you send an iMessage to someone, it shows up in a blue bubble. So this is an iMessage I sent to David. When you send a text message to someone, it shows up in a green bubble.
Yep.
So the first thing we want to talk about is iMessage needs a cellular data connection or a Wi-Fi connection to work. It needs to be connected to the internet. Mm-hmm. So if I send David a message right now, I can say, David, hi. It goes through as an iMessage.
Yep.
But if I disconnect my iPhone from the internet completely and I try to send him a message, iMessage won't work
Yep.
because there's no internet connection. So make sure that your iPhone is connected to the internet, whether it's through Wi-Fi or cellular data. The way that you can test that is just go to Safari on your iPhone, try to load a website. If it works, time to move on to the next step. And the other point that we just want to mention quickly is that iMessage only works between Apple devices that are signed in with an Apple ID. Mm-hmm. So if you're trying to text your friends with Android phones and iMessage is not working, well, it's not supposed to.
Right.
Time to go on to the next step.
So the next step is to determine whether or not the problem is with your iPhone or the person trying to text iPhone. If it's just one contact where this problem is occurring, it's probably on their end and you should send them to this video and they'll tell them to watch it. If it's all your contacts, then the problem is probably on your iPhone.
Yep. And if it's on your iPhone, time to move on to the next step.
Next step, turn iMessage off and back on.
Right. So what we're going to do is head to the Settings app on your iPhone.
Yep.
And then we're going to scroll down to
Messages.
Messages. Tap on that. And then iMessage is here at the top. If it was off on your iPhone, turn it on. Problem solved.
There you
but
go.
It was probably on. So one of the easiest solutions, as David said, is just to turn it off and then turn it back on by tapping that green switch.
Yep.
It'll say waiting for activation because iMessage needs to activate with your phone number. And then when you see this iMessage can be sent dialog, iMessage should be working on your iPhone.
Yep. So the next step, while we're here, let's just make sure that iMessage is set up correctly. When we're on this menu, you can tap send and receive.
Okay.
And you just want to make sure your phone number is there.
Yep, my phone number is right there, even though it's going to be blocked
out of the
video.
Hopefully. Yep.
But right, you're going to see your Apple ID, you're going to see your phone number and your other email addresses. And I'd like to just suggest something. When you see start new conversations from down here, I had changed this because I went to Ireland. Mm-hmm. But it really should start from your phone number and not from your email address.
So while we're on this menu, let's tap on your Apple ID at the top of the screen, sign out, and then sign back in.
That sounds like fun.
Yeah. Well, we don't have to do it right now.
This.
Yeah. Tap sign out.
Yep. Sign out.
You'll be logged out. You'll tap it. Yeah.
Right. And then use your Apple ID for iMessage.
And sign back in. And there you go. If
there
this doesn't work, let's head back to the main page in the Settings app or look for an iOS update.
Okie doke. So back to Settings in the upper left-hand corner.
Yep. Tap
General. Scroll up to General.
Yep. And software update.
Yeah. I think I'm going to have one.
There you are. Look at that. Mm-hmm.
I could download and install this iOS update right now, but I'm going to wait because it takes a while.
If you have trouble updating your iPhone, I'll link you to one of our other videos, My iPhone on Update, up in a card above and the description section below. If no iOS update is available, it's time to reset the network settings.
Mm-hmm. So we're going to tap back to this General menu in the upper left-hand corner of the screen and scroll down to Reset. Tap on Reset, and then tap on Reset Network Settings. What's this going to do? It's going to wipe out your Bluetooth devices.
Wi-Fi.
Yep. VPN.
VPN and cellular settings. Yeah, a lot of stuff.
So when you tap on Reset Network Settings, you'll enter your passcode a couple of times, tap Reset Network Settings, and then your iPhone will reboot. You'll have to re-enter your Wi-Fi password.
Yeah, make sure you write those down first, for sure.
But it's not as big of a deal as erasing everything and starting from scratch. So
if iMessage still isn't working after you've reset network settings, probably time to head to the Apple Store.
Or they can call, because this is an issue that was one of the only issues that we couldn't always fix while you were inside the Apple Store. We actually had to file reports that would then get escalated to the bigwigs at Apple Corporate, who would then have to go in and fix the problem manually. And then they would directly contact the customer. So you could go to the Apple Store, but they're just going to tell you to do everything that we've done right here. If you do have a problem, I would just suggest calling them.
Well, that's what to do when iMessage is not working on your iPhone. Thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up. It helped you fix your problem. Leave us a comment down below if you have any other questions. Don't forget to hit the notification bell to get an immediate update when we publish a new video. And hit that subscribe button. You'll get all of our new videos.
Awesome new videos.
Thank you guys for watching.